what I do to get this catfish off just so I don't have to touch them. So you can get them there at the hook, you know, get a tight line on your, a tight grip on your line, and just flip them off.